everyone please stand? Chelsea, we have come together today to honor your love and commitment to one another and to support your decision to become husband and wife. May your love always be as constant and unchanging as the sea that surrounds us. Who gives this woman to this man in marriage? No warranty, no returns, as is.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, sounds really good. Thank you. Y'all may be seated. Do you, James, take Chelsea to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, honor her, cherish and protect her, and forsaking all others, be true and loyal to her for now and forevermore? And do you, Chelsea, take James to be your husband? Do you promise to love him, honor him, cherish and protect him, and forsaking all others, be true and loyal to him for now and forevermore? James and Chelsea, the vows you are about to exchange will join your lives. You both bring individual strengths and weaknesses to this marriage, and as you stand together today, may you complement each other and fulfill each other's needs as your love and commitment continue to deepen throughout your married life. James, this is probably the last time you're going to get to go first. Please look in Chelsea's eyes and repeat after me. I, James, take you, Chelsea. From this day forward, as my wife, partner, and best friend, I promise to take you to my heart, as you are and as you will be. I will walk by your side forever and grow together with you. I promise to support your dreams and be there for the rest of our lives. Now, Chelsea, please repeat after me. I, Chelsea, take you, James, from this day forward, as my husband, partner, and best friend. I promise to take you to my heart, as you are and as you will be. I will walk by your side forever and grow together with you. I promise to support your dreams and to be there for you for the rest of our lives. The wedding wedding rings are symbols of the vows here taken. Circles of unending faith and commitment, perfect in form. They represent the beginning of a long journey together filled with wonder, surprises, laughter, tears, celebration, and lots of joy. May these rings seal your vows of marriage to each other. As a symbol of your love to one another, James, place your ring on Chelsea's left hand, third finger, and repeat after me. Chelsea, I give you this ring as an everlasting symbol of my faithfulness and my love. With this ring, I give you. And as a symbol of your love to one another, Chelsea, place your ring on James's left hand, third finger, and repeat after me. James, I give you this ring as an everlasting symbol of my faithfulness and my love. With this ring, I can love. James and Chelsea, you have just given your hearts completely to one another. From this day forward, your lives are now joined. So having witnessed the vows you have just made to each other, by the joining of your hands and the giving and receiving of your rings, by the virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now share your first kiss as husband and wife. That was a good kiss. Flowers, please. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that I present for the first time Mr. and Mrs. James Clyde Eccles.
Hey.